On our new video, we're going to get the first impressions on a new pulse detection professional metal detector that has been designed completely by GDI. This is it. GEOSENSIS X3. As you see, a really small-sized and compact metal detector. What is the case with this one? As we're going to demonstrate, it uses a large frame, big-size coil. Using this type of search frames, small metal scrap that are the problem with the VLF metal detectors that are using small-sized coils like iron nails, gun shells, aluminum foils, even one small coin are not detected. We are focused on the deep treasures buried underground. Another advantage compared to the machines on this price range is that GEOSENSIS X3 really reads the identity of the target. It's going to show you that the target is iron or precious metals. It is a really very easy to use machine, as we're going to see. From here we can power on and set the audio volume. This is a simple metal rejection. From here, for example, we can knock out the thin metal objects like aluminum foil. I can say that this is most useful with the small round coils, because with the big frame, we simply don't detect anything that is smaller than a fist size. This is the sensitivity of the detector, where we can set the ticking sound, and this is the reset key. Press and the detector ignores ground mineralization. It will adjust with your ground type. Stay with us as we're going to do a basic to demonstrate on a basic test the depth capabilities. So let's power on GEOSENSIS X3. You can power on from this knob and you can set the volume to the maximum. Okay, listen what the detector does. It has an automatic tuning. You don't need to tune anything. You hear the ticks, everything is stable. Your tuning has been recalled from previous operation. That is a very smart feature. So the speaker is at the back side of the detector, and I'm going to rotate it so that you hear better the sound. Okay, here we are. I am resetting and we are ready to demonstrate the depth. The first sample is this metal box. At 3 meters, it can be detected. Here we are, 3 meters, 2 meters and a half. Very good signal. And at 2 meters. Very well. We also have a smaller box, ammunition box, at 2 meters and a half. We have the signal, and at 2 meters, a very good signal also.